Hey guys, it's me, and I know it's been a long time since I've done like vlogging, like totally like this. You may be wondering what this content is all about, but I know you have now a clue. I've provided you a title already. It's about me being alone in a city. Not actually being alone, but I'm really looking forward for this day to happen. Like just me, myself, and I. I don't want my friends to come over because I really just like want peace of mind. Just me, you know, savoring the food, minding my own business. Like I don't have to really talk to other people. I'm just really having like spending my own world. That's it. That's the whole purpose of this vlog.
Sentimental for me because this is where I bought some basic essentials as an arki student, like the this one, the chalkboard, and a ruler, I think, and also this one, the lettering stencil. Yeah, I can't believe my second year na ako next year.
Okay, this vlog is not totally just me alone. Hello everything! So I still ended up here with my mother.
cutie. She shot me, she shot me, bang bang, she shot me, she shot me, she shot me, bang bang, she shot me, she shot me, she shot me, bang bang, she shot me, she shot me, she shot me, bang bang. There she goes again, the dope with Ethiopian. In other words, she came to exploding in the podium. Dynamite, Napoleon, like sodium mixed with petroleum. Slowly but surely, she was walking toward me. Cut the convo short, cause she had to wake up early. But continuing the story, don't worry, she gave me digits for her Blackberry. A very handsome is what she said. And the way she looked in my eyes said, put me to bed. Oh my, I should've known what she said to me. On the phone, you do not know me very well, but I would never hurt a fly. Cause she aimed for my chest with love in my eyes. She aimed for my chest with love in her eyes.
What's wrong?
Aunt.
Aunt?